I tell you what, no program can be what it needs to be without seniors. 10-foot line during the tournament, blocking the same ball four times in a row and getting the court. After, or off the court rather, turning up the music with the team before a game. When asked to give advice to the underclassmen, she said, give 100% starting now and never let your mistakes in a game keep you from being the best player that you can be. To her family, thank you for your endless support and time watching me play my favorite sport. I wouldn't be the player I am today without it.
Oh, yeah!
Number two, Tiffany Norfleet. Tiffany's played volleyball for 7 years. Her plans after graduation are to play volleyball in junior college with an undecided major or join the Army National Guard. Her best memory of volleyball at PHS was the beach trip with the team her freshman year. When asked to give advice to any underclassmen, she says, mess up as much as you want in practice, but when it's game day, play the best of your ability without getting too hard on yourself and avoiding careless mistakes. She would like to tell her parents thank you for all the support you've given and continue to give in my volleyball career over the years. Thanks for making me feel like I played the best when I felt like I played the worst. And thanks for being my number one fan. Number four, Lakeland Acres. Parents Wade and Roxanne. Lakeland played volleyball for 7 years. Plans on going to Troy and to become a marine biologist. Her best memory is all of the laughs and fun times that she's had with her teammates. The advice that she would give the underclassmen would be to be patient and work hard for what you want. And don't give up even when it gets hard. She would like to tell her parents, thank you for all of your sacrifices and time watching me play and coming to all my games. I love you all. Like to thank her family for always being there and still loving her through all of the crazy times.